cutaneous presentation in subacute cutaneous lupus erythematosus. Among the given options is option B is the right answer. If you have marked this right, very good. This lupus erythematosus, it is also a type of spectral condition where at one end we are going to have this condition called as discoid lupus erythematosus. In the middle, we are having subacute cutaneous lupus erythematosus, and at the other extreme, we are going to have systemic lupus erythematosus. So briefly about these three conditions, discoid lupus erythematosus is a chronic form, whereas systemic lupus erythematosus, it is going to have certain acute features which are going to manifest in the skin, whereas subacute cutaneous lupus erythematosus, the name itself is self-explanatory. And DLE, what will be the clinical features? Yes, option D, that is discoid plaque with adherent scaling and a peripheral hyperpigmentation. This is a classical description of discoid lupus erythematosus. And SLE we will discuss in another video, but now our main concern is SCLE. And please remember both option B as well as option C, that is non-scarring papulosquamous eruption, which can also be called as psoriasiform lesions, and also annular polycyclic lesions. Both can be seen in SCLE, but if you have to choose the most common one among these two, always choose the psoriasiform or non-scarring papulosquamous eruption as the answer. Okay, so videos. Okay, till then, if you like this video, please give this video a like, and happy learning dermatology.